Pottery shards people have found up here. Boynton Canyon enchantment. This is probably a more of a storage facility for food. It looks too small to live in. Once again, quite a scramble getting up here. And if nothing else, I've seen it. You can tell by the angle sometimes how much work it takes to get up to these things, why they're still here after 700 years. Another view of what's left of this thing. It's collapsed. All right. That's it.